as I belong here in my life. Let it ring.
Came up with the concept to create a live show at a nightclub. And during that process, we learned about these people's lives and the stories that unfold.
I want to achieve my ultimate goal, but there's a part of me that's afraid.
I needed to leave it all behind for my art.
I'm choking on all these things that I have to say. I'm just keeping them to myself.
Who are these 9 people sharing their story? Let me get to know you.
This was an expedited process of growth. We had to confront our shit, and that's really, really hard, but it was also by far the most rewarding.
This was my opportunity to put myself out to the world and open up and say, hear my music, feel my heart.
I'm blown away by how fascinating and different each person is.
Pia is like the cool hands-off mom.
She is the kindest, goofiest, sweetest person.
Well, I'm like the cunty hands-on mom. Taz is the teenage daughter that's figuring it out.
My family, they've started doubting my music career. This is my time.
Be gone now. No, I should now.
Arika is just like the little girl that I want to grow up to be.
I've been singing, dancing since I was 3, so I'm ready to get into this.
Lexi is the little sister that's getting her shit together.
There's just this fire inside of me. This is what you've wanted your whole life, and you're gonna go get it.
Sean is the annoying older brother that didn't make college friends, so he comes back to high school to bother all the younger people with his dumb jokes.
Can I have some salt, please?
Oh, don't insult my food like that.
James, he's a cool neighbor that the family has adopted.
James has been the most challenging friendship during this process.
No, I'll sing, it's fine. Okay. I'm just gonna have another drink.
Austin works really hard and really goes balls to the wall.
I have the strongest songwriting ability, and I gotta carry the team on my back.
Would you call that confident or cocky?
And Leo keeps a peace all the time.
I naturally love leading, and I got humbled by this experience. It's really allowed me to watch my fellow castmates grow and become these humongous artists right before my eyes.
All I can think about is how inspired I was when I watched stories like the one I'm about to tell.
We love music, and this is our life.
This show is for anybody that has a dream.
Anything really is possible.
We are the story.